What up, guys?
What's up?
Hey, what's up? JJ Customs crew in the house.
Yeah. You see those shirts?
Reppin'. Oh. Oh boy. Did you make it up it?
Yep.
Let's see it.
Oh.
Like nothing.
Like nothing.
Got the voodoo tires on.
It's gripping. No issues with the front bumper?
No. I haven't. Not yet. I haven't.
Nice. Let's see the descent. Like you towed each other. Good job, guys.
That's Coach Gray. 650 putting the drift sash on. Yeah, stay like right out there.
I can't keep up with the camera.
A nomad. Do some donuts in that tight
handicap spot over there. Or you could drift the whole thing. There you go.
You just tell her what to do, man.
Ha ha. Come swinging up to a stop right here.
There we go.
I figure I'll pull it out later. And then if I'm heading back to the tank.
All right. Well, the long wheelbase works for this. Not much else so far. Hold on, coming right back down.
It's on the hump.
What happened?
Gotta do a quick bullshit fix.
Which way was it? To the left or to the right was the line? Either way? He was staying to the left, right? Going.
Yeah, let's see. It was easier last
time. It's far down there. Walking like a mountain lion on the edge. What's up, Case?
Yo.
Trying to fall again, Kevin?
Yep.
Nice.
That's a more precise way of controlling it.
Who's coming up?
The only one that's gonna probably fail. I'm just kidding.
That's the worst spinning ever.
Oh, fuck me. He's gonna fall off the fucking cliff.
So your right front's supposed to hug that.
You hug that ridge with the back of your inside. There you go, like that. Yeah, you're good. Turn right. Ooh. No, other way. Sorry.
Left?
Yeah.
You're right on my right.
Perfect. Nice.
There you go. There you see? Go. It's scarier than it looks, I think.
That dive.
All right, let me pause it. Okay.
Got it?
Got yep.
One. Was that a 30 second? 24.
That's when you come off that, you got to give it some speed.
That's a 5 year old.
Job, Nate.
Awesome,
job, Nate.
He's all in on that.
All right.
I need you to talk to
me. Casey's up. Nate, give him direction. Hug that tire on the inside of it on that crest right there, and you're good. It, like, just locks it in.
Yeah, you got that tire over the top. You should be okay.
Yeah. Now start going left.
Left?
Left. There you go. There you go, keep going. There you go. Oh, oh, get it. It's all right. Ah. Got it.
Thanks, Jay.
For sure.
No, no, back up. You got to get more to that, to your left. Hey, keep it hard that way and keep coming. Keep coming.
No, I'm hitting
a... That's not the Chevy. I'm hitting a Chevy for my 2 hours.
I heard that
the carbon fiber splinters or something, so...
There you go, and just ride that ridge. Super flex. You had it. You see how your left tire hugs the same way, the opposite ridge?
Yeah.
Did you see that, Case?
Yeah.
So it's a right hug and a left hug right after.
Try that.
Yep. Keep coming. Keep coming. Okay. There you go. There you go. Just stay with it. Stay with it. Okay. Stop. 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 Back up a little bit. Turn your wheels the other way and back up a little bit. Okay, now straighten them out and come. Keep it hugged. Keep that left hugged on that ridge and keep coming. You're good. As soon as Jay moves up, stay with the wheels turn. And you come here and see what I'm talking about when I say hug it.
What do you see, do you end up getting the sidewinder?
Huh? Me?
On that, with that Holmes motor.
Yeah, sidewinder full.
Check this out right here. Nitro J coming in on the spine.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go with the SD weights. I don't know. I hope they fit. They be the next guy. They look like they don't go past the knuckles on the 10-2. So if they don't go past the knuckles on the 10-2,
stay in it. Ooh.
The Chinese knockoff ones are like 36 millimeter. I measured the knuckles, they're about
34.
Rig
shut off.
What does that mean? Battery?
Could always send it.
I'm about to go full throttle in a second. Todd! Camera shot.
I made a boo-boo. Where did you play?
I can't reach it from here.
I got it. Damn it.
All right. Off one, Casey. Shut off. Tempting the spine. HPI. FJ, right? That's what that is?
That is a Toyota FJ, correct. HPI Venture.
Get in the day in a half an hour. Hey, that's why I got the bent metal truck with me. I'll really cause carnage with that thing.
Stay to the left. You go any further, you're going to come down this side, right into Jay's head. Watch out, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Phil.
Back up a little bit and straighten out. Keep going, keep going. Get that left tire on the other side of the ridge. There you go. Now he comes straight.
Yeah.
Here. KC!
Yeah. And I did this one this week.
Got it. See what I meant by a left and a right hug? Or a right hug and a left hug, I mean. This part right here, as soon as you come down, you gotta tap the gas. Don't let off it though. Good job, Case. This is where like I adjust my throttle control to try to creep, but
yeah,
I didn't get it.
I saw you do that.
I didn't get it set yet. I just went for it.
I just went for it. I'm just checking.
Speed. That's steep. Go to the right.
Got that Holmes Hobby revolver motor in that rig. Sounding good.
Hell yeah.
Putting down that torque. That revolver, Holmes Hobbies. Alright, here, put the passenger tire in that car rut.
You see that down there?
So ride the wall in that little V rut with the passenger tire all the way up. It's gonna pull it. Yep, stay in it. Nice.
That's where you kind of got to go a little wide like I did. I almost tipped there.
We could always slow it down right here.
Which one?
Yep, put the passenger tire in that rut.
Yeah, as long as
it's there. Get the tire work. That's what you paid for.
Too much.
Get litter down.
Nice. Let it go from there.
And if you go right up where it says DZ on the rock right here, that's where you want to ascend.
That's not where you want to ascend.
You could use the flat rock. You could do that. With another RC rig on the back. That's a real low CRC. Nice job. Beautiful combination. You're good right there. You're safe right there.
So you kind of use that.
There you go. That's right on up. Yeah. Perfect. It's going to turn on its own. Naturally pivot.
What do you, how many turns is that one,
dude? Yeah, I got the 114.
It's what I call crawling. Take your time with it. Find your line. There you go. Make it look easy.
I don't want to.
Nice. Showing off for the crowd. I like it. That was awesome. Go ahead, second driver, y'all could come down. Thank you.
Yeah, where you go this?
the brain and there's no water around here.
I don't know. He was with us in the beginning and then he ate his sandwich and...
Hey, you guys see Vince and Mark?
No, I thought they were here.
Right there behind us a little while ago.
Yeah. I might be able to
You know, Diablo, everyone finds their own line around here, man.
No, no.
Intro J.
I wanted it to slip. It wouldn't slip.
Someone spring. Anyone lose a shock spring?
No. Make a necklace.
Shock spring, anybody?
That's me.
I got that. Nice job.
Kind of sloppy, but
hey,
there was some cool in it.
No hands, got it.
My issue is the BEC.
On yours?
Yeah.
What kind of BEC are you running?
I don't have one.
Oh, that's a problem with that micro.
Yes, it is.
Him and his dog.
Oh, and go up to space right here? Oh.
He's so small, so good.
Nice carbon fiber chassis. Look at that beautiful carbon fiber chassis. Nice. Nice job, driver. Ooh. New rig I haven't seen before. Very nice build, whoever's lime green rig. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. What up, Vic? You doing good? Staying hydrated on the trail. That is a must, y'all. This is a over a 2 mile hike. Easy round trip. There you go.
Came up, dude. He was like right here.
Oh.
You driving it up?
Yeah. Is my car in your way right there, buddy?
In a minute.
Is that in the way? I think that's an old spot of way. You're on a cliff, bro. Super cliff.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Using the winch again. So not only can you use the winch to get your own rig up the mountain, you can help a buddy out. There you go.
Man, that's some fitness. He got out, hiked up the face of that rock, hooked the winch.
Nah, that's the spotter. The driver never leaves.
Oh, I stopped my car.
They got you. Okay, right there. Come straight. There you go. There you go. Okay. Now back. There you go. Right there. Just like that. When you creep back, you see how your front dipped?
Yeah.
There you go. Okay. Nice, nice side wheel through there.
If anyone could do it, you're the most landed truck I know up here. This is a stock RCR, bro. What's on here is some tires.
Three different angles of that crawl right there. I just got that rolling right there. That was a good catch.
From my point of view,
hey, that was a good catch.
Pop into the net.
Speed bump. That was a good catch, dude.
I was nervous, man.
Nick's going for it.
Get out of that hole.
Oh yeah.
Go left to that hole.
Oh, jumpy.
Send it.
I almost made it to the top.
Did your truck fall?
No, he caught it. He was, I had spotted.
To the left.
I have to try it again.
All right.
Creep in. Hey, go up to the tire and then just like creep by the tire. Like. Hard right. There you go. Stay to the left now. There you go. Stay up on that ridge.
Evan.
I know.
Digging. Listen to that thing.
It's getting to me sometimes.
Sounds like a plant, like a, you know, you got like a, go by a machine plant.
Yeah, well, it sounds like a goddamn soup.
Pumpkin dragon?
Yeah, that's a pumpkin dragon.
There you go. Hard right.
Oh.
Sorry. Come back out and try to stay on that upper rock. There you go. Oh, that was nice.
I got into a predicament. Kevin Mason.
Let's stay on the upper ridge and you just gotta do a light little toe tap, but don't go too high up on the tree.
I think that's where I went wrong.
Right there, start coming right. There you go. Just stay right. So you went straight too high up the tree. There you go, stay right like that. Keep coming. Keep coming, your rear's gonna drop. Keep going. Now go left.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, oh! You see, it's like a quick little, you gotta do that right there.
Tires for it too.